Hello students, welcome to biology class. Today I want to discuss first lesson on nutrition. Nutrition means the process of procurement of the nutrients is called nutrition, and another definition also we can say the process of nourishment is called nutrition. All the living organisms need food for the survival, growth, development, repair, reproduction, etc. But non-living things no need food. So in the organisms, based on the obtaining the nutrients or food, nutrition is two types. That is autotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic nutrition. Plants can able to absorb the sunlight and convert it into the chemical energy and producing the food substance like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, lipids, and also producing simple food substances. All the living organisms, I mean all the animals, depending on the plants, because animals cannot able to produce the food materials. In the plants only have the chloroplast, they can synthesize their own food materials. That's why photosynthesis process makes the plant a universal food provider. In the examination like this asking, how can you say that photosynthesis process makes the universal food provider? Then we can say that about the photosynthesis definition. Okay, photosynthesis, what is meant by photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process by which all the green plants contains the green pigment, that is the chlorophyll. It can build up the complex organic molecules from the simple inorganic ones like carbon dioxide, water, and also using by energy sources as a sunlight. Photosynthesis, this the equation of formulated by the C.V. Vanille at the first time in 1931, C.V. Vanille proposed equation for the photosynthesis. That equation is CO2 plus 2H2O gives rise to CH2O plus H2O plus O2, sunlight, chlorophyll. This is the simple equation for the photosynthesis. Before formulated this simple equation, C.V. Vanille observed the purple sulfur bacteria. Purple sulfur bacteria. Okay, he observed instead of the water, he took the H2S, hydrogen sulfide. Okay, this one is taken. Okay, in this equation, instead of the oxygen, sulfur gas produced. Then this photosynthesis equation was balanced and modified by the Robert Hill. He modified the equation like this: 6CO2 plus 12H2O gives rise to C6H12O6 plus 6H2O plus 6O2, sunlight, chlorophyll. This is the modified equation, worldwide accepted this equation. Okay, in the process of the photosynthesis, plants preparing the food materials like this glucose. Then this glucose was converted into the starch. This starch was stored in various parts of the plant. Okay, plants preparing food materials like I am telling, how can we know whether it is prepared food materials or not? How can we know? By conducting the one activity, that is the presence of the starch. Now I will explain the activity, presence of the starch in leaves. Activity aim to test the presence of starch in leaf. Take one beaker. Test tube. And take one leaf. Contains the methylated spirit and keep in the water content beaker. Tripod stand. Bunsen burner. Okay, this is the beaker. Boiling water. Test tube. Asbestos gauge. Tripod stand. Bunsen burner. Methylated spirit. Petri dish. Iodine solution. The aim of this activity is to test the presence of the starch in leaf. Operators. These are required materials for to test this presence of the starch in this activity. Okay, this is the beaker, contains the boiling water. This is the test tube, contains the methylated spirit, and this is the leaf, and this one is the asbestos gas, and a tripod stand and Bunsen burner. This one is the petri dish and leaf iodine solution. These are the materials required the to test in this activities. Procedure, first of all take the leaf from a potted plant and keep in the test tube, contains the methylated spirit, and keep in the beaker over the boiling water, and all the operators arranged as shown this diagram. Okay, now heat this boiling tube until it will becomes the pale white color. Pale white color. Okay, it means pale white color. Why we have to boil the leaf until the pale white color means for removal the chlorophyll pigment. For removal the chlorophyll pigment. Then take out the leaf from the test tube and keep it on the petri dish, okay, with the help of the brush. Then for the one or two drops of the iodine solution on the leaf, then it will becomes the blue black color. This color indicating that presence of the starch. Okay, na? Like this we can understand as starch is present in the leaf. Okay. Next, what are the in photosynthesis process? What are the factors are essential? Means we can understand this is the plant. Sunlight, carbon dioxide, H2O means water, and are releasing into atmosphere oxygen. This is the chloroplast. Yes, in the photosynthesis process, what are the factors essential? Means there are four factors are essential, that is sunlight, carbon dioxide, water, and chloroplast. Four factors are very essential for to perform the photosynthesis. Among these four, anyone missed means photosynthesis process not takes place. Okay, for example, sunlight, carbon dioxide, water is there, but there is no chloroplast, means there is no photosynthesis. Okay, chloroplast is there, carbon dioxide is there, sunlight is there, or photosynthesis process not takes place. Okay, na? Totally four are very very important. Okay, na? These four influence the photosynthesis rate in the plants. Okay, let us learn one by one. First of all, water and photosynthesis. Water, photosynthesis. Importance of the water in the photosynthesis. Let us discuss. Already in the previous classes, I mean 7th class, we discussed importance of the water in the photosynthesis, plant nutrition. In that lesson, we learned one element conducted one experiment. For that experiment, he took the one pot contained the soil, and also he took one plant. That plant is willow plant. Willow plant he took, and first of all, at the starting of this activity, he weighted the total amount of the soil weight and plant weight. Both are recorded. Okay, next, that plant is planted in that pot. Okay, planted in that pot, and this pot is kept in open place for 5 years. 5 years after he observed means actually that scientist want to know for growing up that mass of the plant. Plant, what it is taking for growing that, you want to know. So he conducted this activity. Soil and plant weight both are recorded at the initial. Next, after 5 years again, he tested means plant mass increased a lot, soil weight decreased very small, 0.0006 % only observed the plant from the soil, but plant weight is increased. Then he concluded that for growing up this mass, plant absorbs the water, absorbed from the water. And also another activity from lower section we discussed, one plant along with the roots keep in the one of the beaker. And another beaker, one plant keep means, okay, in this beaker contains the water, this beaker also contains the water, but one of the baker added the red ink. In this baker or not added the red ink. Okay, 3-4 hours after take out the both plants and cut and observed means we can notice that only the plant we added the red ink, in that some red spots are there. That means plant observes the water. So we can understand that importance of water in the photosynthesis. Next, air and photosynthesis. Air and photosynthesis. Joseph Priestley conducted the experiment, Bell jar experiment. Okay, in that experiment, he took the one bell jar. This is the bell jar, and he kept one candle inside the jar. Within few seconds, this candle was extinguished because there is no air. Next, and second time he introduced the candle and one rat. Both are introduced inside the bell jar. Candle, within a few seconds candle extinguished, then rat also suffocated. Then third time he introduced the candle and rat and also mint plants also introduced inside the bell jar. Then candle is still it is burning. This rat also alive. Okay, plants also alive. By this activity, Priestley concluded that plants are restore air, what breathe animals and burning of the candles. That means he concluded that plants gases exchange was going on. Plants are leaving out carbon dioxide, oxygen, but he didn't say that name. Some gas is released by the plant. That one used by the all the animals for the survival and also for the burning of the candle. Okay, so like that Joseph Priestley concluded. So gas is very important, essential. So in the photosynthesis process, see in this activity, during the breathing time, animals releasing some gas. At the same time, while burning the candle, some gas is releasing. That gas was used by the plants for the photosynthesis. Next, these plants are also releasing some gas. That gas is used for all the animals for breathing. Here, for breathing, animals breathing used. Next, burning of the candle. That means here plant releasing gas is supporting the burning. We know what is that gas. That gas is oxygen. Okay, right. Well, animals leaving gas, that is carbon dioxide. So let us discuss about the importance of the carbon dioxide, or carbon dioxide is essential for the photosynthesis. This activity also I will explain you. For this we need one of the potted plant. Carbon dioxide is essential for the photosynthesis. Take the one potted plant. Take one wide mouthed bottle. containing KOH solution, potassium hydroxide solution, cork. This one is the cork, splitted cork. Wide mouth bottle. Next, split cork. Potted blender. This experiment is also called as Moles half leaf experiment. Moles half leaf experiment. Half leaf experiment. Moles half leaf experiment. For this activity, required materials are the potted plant, wide mouthed bottle, split cork, and KOH solution, and also iodine solution also. Okay, before conducting this activity, we have to keep the plant in a dark room for weekdays. Why we have to keep in the dark room? We are keeping the dark room because for de-starch. For the de-starch, if you are not make the de-starch means we are not determine whether it is photosynthesis performed or not. So that's why we are keeping in a dark room for weekdays. Then take out the potted plant and all the operators arranged as shown the diagram. Okay, this leaf is put into the wide mouthed bottle through the split cork, and also bottle contains the KOH solution. Why we are taking the KOH solution in this bottle? In case any carbon dioxide gas there, means that one is removed by the KOH solution by observing. So 3-4 hours after, leave this entire the apparatus in sunlight for 3-4 hours outside open place. Then 3-4 hours after, okay, detach the leaf from the plant, and if you follow the presence of the starch activity means we can conclude that leaf, take out the leaf from the bottle and separate the leaf from the plant, and keep in the or placed on the petri dish this leaf, and 1 or 2 drops keep it on the leaf means that leaf, the part of the leaf which is put in the bottle means bottle, this one is not change into the blue black color. Outside of the bottle, the leaf outside of the bottle only change into the blue black color. It indicating that photosynthesis process takes place only outside of the bottle. See, for the already before I said, to perform the photosynthesis, 4 factors are required. That is sunlight, water, carbon dioxide, and chloroplast or chlorophyll. These 4 are important. Here, inside the bottle, the portion of the above the leaf, this portion, okay, remain all 3, sunlight, next water, chlorophyll, 3 factors are available, but 1 factor is missed. That factor is carbon dioxide. So that's why inside the portion of the bottle, it is not changed into the blue black color. Okay, photosynthesis process not takes place in this. So by this activity we can understand that carbon dioxide is essential for the photosynthesis. Okay, next, okay, already we discussed water, photosynthesis, next air and photosynthesis, next light and photosynthesis.
light photosynthesis.
So Presley, at the time of the Presley time, he didn't know importance of the energy. Later that discovered the lot importance of the energy. That is, in the respiration process, carbon dioxide next water producing by combining oxygen combined with the carbon and hydrogen, energy is producing. At the same manner, during the photosynthesis process, carbon dioxide, water produced when energy releasing. In that process, oxygen is combined with the carbon and hydrogen. This is the respiration process. In the photosynthesis process, oxygen is released into the atmosphere and carbon dioxide is used in this process. And energy, that means energy is reversed. Here energy releasing, here energy is reversed. That means by the sunlight energy is observed. Okay, next. So in this John Ingenhouse, Dutch scientist, 1779, Dutch scientist observed the importance of the light in the photosynthesis. He observed the aquatic plants, light, aquatic plants observed, and the light, where the light present in the water, in that place more bubbles are coming. Next, sunlight is absent means not there means he found that, or he noticed that there is no bubbles. That means he noticed that okay, sunlight is essential for the photosynthesis. Okay students, now I will stop this topic. Next, I will continue next class.